outside right now. Just a couple of flurries out there. But those skies are going to clear as we head into tomorrow morning. And that is going to allow those temperatures to really drop off. Today, we had temperatures that were the teens for much of the day. 9 o'clock in the morning, 14 degrees, 18 at noon, and then 21. And right now, we are looking at temperatures right around that 21-degree mark as well for downtown. Winds out of the northwest at 9 miles per hour. That takes your wind chill to 11 degrees outside. That's what it feels like. And as far as what we can expect as we head into tomorrow morning, we are looking at low temperatures dropping down anywhere between about 0 and 5 degrees. Tuesday and Wednesday, both days with that high pressure around, should be mostly sunny, and it will be cold for both days with low temperatures in the same range. About 0 to 5 degrees. Then as we go into Thursday, we have a major snowstorm which is going to move up the northeast. They're going to get pounded again with a lot of snow, and it looks like most of that is going to miss us off to the east. As far as snowfall for us, today we had 0. This weekend we had about 1 to 3 inches of snow on average. For the month, that takes us up to 7.3 inches. Nearly 50 inches of snow, and that is in Pittsburgh. Of course, to the north and out to the east, far more snow than that. As we head through the next couple of days, this is where we're going to see the storms that will be originating down in the south, and they will be moving up the Atlantic seaboard. We'll have a couple of systems that will move through. Atlanta's going to get hit tonight and into tomorrow. We'll have high pressure, and that's going to hold all that down to the south. Tomorrow, we're looking at mostly sunny skies. We take it into Wednesday, and again, we're looking at mostly sunny skies, but here's the low pressure that's moving up the coast. And this is going to move right on up through New York, Boston, Washington, D.C. They will be seeing a lot of snow. We'll be at best on just this western fringe of the storm moving up. But most of our models are showing the brunt of this to stay to the east of us, and really only our south and eastern counties having a chance of seeing any snow at all. Now, as we take a look at 8 o'clock in the morning, we are looking at just a few clouds around, partly cloudy in the afternoon, and then we take it into Wednesday, clears out nicely, mostly sunny skies, and we'll stay mostly clear as we head through the day on Wednesday. So overnight, we're looking at a temperature of 10 degrees. It will be quite cold into tomorrow morning, looking at a low temperature of 3 degrees. It will be mostly sunny, a high temperature of 17 degrees with a few clouds around in the afternoon. And then as we go through the next few days. On Wednesday, we're going to see partly cloudy skies with the clouds clearing out in the morning hours. 29 degrees for your high temperature, but again, it's going to be another cold start at 3 degrees on Wednesday morning. Thursday, we put the snow in. That's for that snow to the south and east of Pittsburgh, the way it looks right now. And snow will be possible in those locations. But Friday, everybody will have a chance of light snow moving into the area. Saturday, we may have a little bit of snow very early in the morning, most of the day mostly cloudy. And then again, another chance of some light snow moving in on Sunday.